TV 20 News is on the road again. Friday, March 20th, it's time for the Suwannee River Fair and Livestock Show. TV 20 News at noon will be there to provide live coverage of this annual event. Join Ted Trulock for the latest news and Fred Rixey with your North Central Florida forecast. Karen Curtis and Brian Brunet will also be on hand to provide you with special interviews with the people at the fair. So be sure to tune in Friday, March 20th for this special edition of TV 20 News at noon.